Jim Jones painted in a blue man room.